gon' fuck up some pussy and you know what to do with the pussy now. You don't know shit. Some of you men in here know you got small dicks. Be honest. Don't lie to women about your small dicks, about your sexual prowess. Don't say that shit. Just say, look, I'ma do the best I can do, and afterwards I will take you shopping. That's all. You don't even know how to turn a woman on. You don't. You're just lazy. You are. You are. You just are. First of all, let's talk about fingering people. When you want to finger a woman, you must clean your nails and clip them. And this isn't it. This isn't it. This you. Don't do that. I have gone to white men. Yes, I have. Because I'm a woman in the 21st century. When you get my age, dick is dick. All you want to know is it clean and does it rise? And the one thing I will say about white men is that you're not much in the penis department, but that tongue action is hell. First of all, men, women respond to power. Don't know one of no weak ass, soft ass, bitch ass man. Women want men like Red Butler in Gone with the Wind. There is not a woman in this room that has seen the movie Gone with the Wind. Panties don't get wet at the same scene. When Red Butler picks up Scarlett O'Hara and carries her up the red velvet stairs, and you know he fucked the shit out of her ass, the dick was so good the bitch had a smile in her heart. The men's greatest complaint is that some of you women do not know how to suck a dick correctly. You know who you are, don't make me point you out. So I decided in my infinite wisdom to teach you how to suck a dick correctly. So take out your pen and pads and write this shit down. Now, when you suck a man's penis, you must start at the base of the penis. That's the bottom. Are you four bitches paying attention? Because I'm not doing this shit for my health. I'm trying to help your monkey ass out. You want to buy your own drinks for the rest of your life?
I've seen a lot of faces, seen a lot of faces. All the highlight is up with different races. A white dude, his name was John. He had a clean beard. He was tattooing on his arm. His ass spent 5 years in the grind. He didn't buy me a horse, a Porsche, a farm. Down south, used to like me spank, but I'm coming to now. Don't mean he wasn't that. I'm gonna give a fuck, that's what I like about him. He ain't my pussy from dawn to the moment. He pulled his thrill up and told him he was gone. Puerto Rican Bobby used to be a demon, but now he's sucking me off on the weekend. And he's black, dude, I'm 14, come here, and a big ass dick, and a hurricane, come here.
Don't mix the dick.